You know, I've been thinking lately about testimony and the value of testimonies. And this day, July 19th, has always been a difficult time for me because when I was 28 years old, my 19-year-old sister was killed in a car accident. And so I've always felt sadness in the middle of July. And a lot of other things have happened in July, but I've always felt that sadness. But there's a song that was done at Lois's funeral on July 19th, 1975. And the song is, "Why Me, Lord?" And it talks about our wasted life. But then he says something in the third verse where he says, "I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus. I know that I am." And then he comes back and he says, "What can I do about it? Maybe I can tell someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you." And when I noticed that a few weeks ago, it just changed my complete outlook on today. Because I quit drinking on that day, July 19th, 1975, for the first time. 28 years old, spent 2 years in Vietnam. I came home drinking, trying to forget it all. But that day, I said to myself, "That's it. I'm done with it." So anyway, I asked Wendell to do the song for me because he does it real pretty like.
How you doing?
Yeah. Thank you.
"Why Me, Lord? What have I ever done that was worth even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you or the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I needed Him, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in Your hand. Try me, Lord, if You think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from You. Baby Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to You. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I needed You, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in Your hand. Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus, I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed You, so my soul's in Your hand. Jesus, my soul's in Your hand."
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank You, Lord.